In part 13a, we're asked to find the vector O to M, but we're given that M is the midpoint of OB. So we know that OB is equal to 16x plus 6y, and we know that O to M is half of OB, so half of OB is equal to OM, which means that we have our OB vector, which gives us 8x plus 3y.